Anyway, enough placation. Let's do the real thing. Sixteen-month resub. God damn. So we're in third trimester of the second sub, baby, eh? It's Dr. Light? No, it's Dr. Huawei. Ronan's never the bad guy. All right. Well, the most important thing to do when starting this after replaying all the Mega Mans, I have to say 5 is probably, it's either up there or it is my favorite OST of all the Mega Mans. All right, the poll is up. Where are we going? Since this is Buster only, it literally doesn't matter which boss I fight. No, don't get me wrong. I love them all too. But I'm just saying, the music in 5, the like every single boss is like, yeah, this stage music slaps. Now, every single one of the Mega Mans has bangers. But this one is the most consistent, I believe. We got one vote for Napalm. By the way, if anybody's wondering about the black bar on the side, Mega Man does this like weird ass overscan thing where basically that side's reserved for like temporary character storage. I don't know how they do it, but yeah, basically that's why all the Mega Mans have a Bob's probably lurking. He just got his top loader, so he's probably trying to get to capture that. So, we're going to Napalm. Which is good, because I fought this guy so many times in Mega Maker, I know how to beat him Buster only easily. Well, let's see what the Buster looks like. Yo, that looks cool. Look at this. Napalm Man has really good music. Oh, hold up. Gamepad inputs. People like seeing inputs. And that way you know when I'm doing turbo and when I'm doing normal. Well, you may not, but other people might. Oh my god, these guys are such a pain in the... You're in a helicopter that shoots. Why are you humping my fucking leg, dude? Eddie, that's not what I want. Oh, you're getting food. Cool. We were poking you for a boss choice, but yeah. You snooze, you lose, or... I don't know, I can't make one up with food. I can do one with drinking and sleeping, I can't do one with eating. Oh, nice. Ah, shit. Okay, we'll have to go back for that. Balls. I got another shot at the beat part. I do not get how those mechanics work. I really don't. Oh, got my life back. Nice. What the fuck are those things? Like, if I could pause it, I would, but like... Oh no, wait, yeah, it's... You spell Mega Man 5, but I guess in this case you spell Rollchan. Get yeah, the sentient buck plug, like... It's got like eyes and an expressionless mouth, too. Dr. Light has sure made some questionable, That's right, in Mega Man 5 you lose your charge. Rocket propelled booty plug. Spinny roll. Now, Hans Jobber is the name that Curtis Axel is going to have when he comes back to WWE, because he was seen backstage yesterday. Or no, wait, it was on Raw. I think he was just visiting friends, though. All right, Napalm Man is down. Slack booty to shooty. One vote for Crystal. And the one vote for Crystal is all we're getting. All right. Crystal, man. Like the champagne. Wait, isn't it supposed to be green? Okay. Oh, yeah. This stage also has a banger track. RNG crystals. Patterns? What patterns? You expect us to fall in patterns? Eddie! Nope. Give me that E-Tank. Can you imagine how scary that would be? A little robot walks up to you, his lid pops open, and there's just like a giant version of your head just lying there on the ground. Always reliable, eh? Eventually, he's always reliable. 75% of the time, it works every time. First try. Was there ever any doubt? Eddie always comes through. That looks like a pit I can jump down, but I'm not sure. And if we don't get all the parts for beat, then... Actually, it doesn't even matter, because I'm doing this Buster only. But I know beat absolutely destroys Final Wily. Oh yeah, I forgot. This is the one where Rush kind of jumps and you jump afterwards. So we have a new Tango Coil. Yes, the M-Tank is pretty much essential. Wait. No, it's not. I'm using Buster. Oh, there goes the M. Thank you. Yeah, I'll pull when we're done the Robot Masters if I am going to go back and get beat. Alright, so Crystal Man, I actually have quite a bit of problems with. He's a jumpy bastard. Balls man now, because apparently the palette's been modified so that he's blue instead of green. And again, like every other Robot Master, they're more effective jumping on you than actually using their weapons. Got him. Does it look like a face when I do that? It's a smiley face. Crystal is down. Whoops, I finished that pull a little prematurely. Where are we going next? Nobody? All right. Nope. And then Josh picks at the very last second. Very well, Gyro. Jeez, Josh, what is your latency to me? Use a clip? Oh no. Yeah, that's what I figured. I forgot about that. Oh, one of those clips. Oh yeah, did you watch the Brian and Vinny clip that I showed you? Or that I linked to? Like, there's a very real reason why WWE feels more sparse than AEW at this point. Okay, well, let me just paraphrase it. Vinny found the, he found the numbers for the active roster members for Raw, SmackDown, and AEW. So apparently there's 32 active men and 10 active women on Raw, or is it 13? Something like that. And then there's 28 active men and 10 active women on SmackDown. Tamina was counted twice because she's on both. AEW has 79 active men and 14 active women, and they have 1 2-hour show. And you wonder why one of them feels samey. Which is why I think Rampage will be perfectly fine and they'll be able to showcase everybody. So long as they don't do, like, Dark and they just, like, continue the same stuff. Dang it. I don't think they need a brand split. They just need, separate stories. You know, like, have Omega and the Bucks doing their shit on Dynamite. And then have something else going on Rampage. Well, in a way, I don't blame Nick Khan for the cuts, because Vince only uses those, like, 20 or so superstars. And, fuck, I hate the fact that I actually just called them superstars instead of wrestlers. Well, then again, WWE says they're a content creation company, not a wrestling company, so... They're basically, like, a YouTube channel at this point. Gyro time. Yeah, ain't that the truth? They are an unemployment making company. Ooh. I missed. Yeah, this is the first time I fought Gyro Man Buster only, and Jesus Christ. That was a joke of a fight. If they only did stuff on YouTube, they'd get less subscribers than the content aggregates that report on WWE. Yeah, you can imagine Vince McMahon, like, calling in Xavier Woods and being like, you know, Austin, I think we got to take over your channel, pal. There's just so much content. It's such good shit. My Vince impression is terrible. Anyway, that's Gyromite out of the way. Cole is back up. I'll give it a little longer this time since people seem to be delayed. Bob wants to make waves. And to quote Rock and Roll Racing, Josh is in another time zone. Wait, he literally is in another time zone. Wait, so is Bob. Again, another awesome track. Isn't it Wave Man's stage that they stole for Mega Man 9? It was either Wave or Centaur Man, I don't remember which. But there's a section that's very, very familiar. Because they basically just ripped it verbatim for Splash Woman. It's funny, the more I play these games and then I play Mega Man 9 again, I'm like, wow, they recycled this, they recycled this. Yep. This is literally in Splash Woman's. And the RNG is the exact same, too. Is it a shameless ripoff, though, if it's your own product?
Meep.
Yeah, Bubble Order's a little different, but still. It's time for jet ski. Nice. And hits done. Well, so far I have succeeded at getting zero beat parts. But extra lives. Nice. I'm gonna need them because Dive Man is not that easy. He has a somewhat predictable pattern, but as you saw there, like, if you're too far away, then the, trident, or, yeah, it's a spear, never mind. Those tend to converge.
Got him.
Right. Wave Man is down. Hole is back up. Did evolve? Alright, looks like we got a tie, and the tie goes to tie, so I'm going to choose between stone and gravity. Stone or gravity? Yeah, let's go stone. I'm big guy that jumps on you. Because all the big guys just jump on you. Hard man, guts man. Oh yes, also mini mets. I shall name them mini met. At least I remember where the beat part is here. Baby metal. An interesting genre of music. Oh yeah, Mets are awesome. Except the baseball team. Haha, cheapy. It's just funny as they were just like supposed to be just an enemy for Guts, man, and then they just became so dang popular that they're everywhere. And they're in like 800,000 different flavors. Because you got Mets that spawn babies, Mets with helicopters, scuba Mets, jumping Mets, standard Mets, crawling Mets, smoky bacon ranch Mets. Giant Mets, yes. Can't forget Mega Man 3. The Met Dispensers in Mega Man 6. Yeah, I think that one you need beat to get. No. Actually, I'm curious if it's still beat. I mean, it probably is, but we'll see. Dang it. Eddie, what you got? Nothing I want. Nope. Negatory. 9. Yes.
All right.
Time to get stoned. I am the stoniest man. I even come from Estonia. Like a dude made out of rocks, what should we have him do? Jump? Flawless victory. Seeing lag in an NES game feels weird to you. Yo, what? There are very few games that didn't hit the sprite limit and slow down. Like, that's just a thing with the NES. Like, this emulator's cycle accurate, that's why it's doing that. Okay, then you play games that didn't push the sprite limit. Bob, back me up on this one. Alright, pulls up. Well, yes, I can disable the sprite limit and all that stuff. I just choose not to. Josh wants Charge Man. Bob is off doing something else. All right, Charge Man. And this track is just great. So is the music. Got him. I'm not gonna bother with the laughing duck for that one. Guy? I don't know, I guess because they needed Turbo Man later. Well, because that's copyright, so... But when it comes to a anthropomorphic train, yes. In Japan around this time was very, very shy about not getting into legal trouble. Especially Capcom. You know, that's why Boxer isn't named Bison. They thought Mike Bison might sue. Boy, I'm sure glad that I decided to play Buster only, or else I'd have to drop N-bombs. And that's just not stream-friendly. I mean, yes, if they got into a legal battle, there is no way that, you know, just because they have a train named Thomas, it's not Thomas the Tank Engine. You know, they can claim it's coincidence. But at the same point, like, just having that legal battle costs resources that they probably don't want to spend. This is hella dumb. Like, the most threat, his most threatening state is when he's walking. Because he can change directions at any time, and then you land on him. I somehow did it. We got Charge Kick, the most overused power in Mega Maker. Alright, two left. That's Mega Man 7. Pretty sure. Or it's 8. It's one of the two. It's one of the ones I'm not going to be playing because I don't like them. Got one vote for Gravity. Looks like we're going Gravity. All right. Again, banger track, and this stage is pretty awesome. Sounds like a very RNG man. Stupid stompy boys. Thank you. dang it. Like a pixel off. God damn. You got plenty of lives left. And another one dead. And another one dead. All right, Starman is next. But before that, a bowl. Should I go get beat or not? I'll let y'all deliberate. I'm gonna go have a smoke.
Thank you.
Shit, so it is. Thank you for telling me. I wasn't really saying anything, but, well, I was saying a lot when I got back, but apparently I never unmuted? Huh? I could have sworn I did. Nope. Not letting this bastard win. Bah. I know your best bet is just to scoot past them, but my god, do I always want to just... Oh yeah, I already got this one. Right. Wait, no I didn't? I could have sworn I did. Oh, gee well. Let me just do it again. Crap. Dango Jet. Dango Jet. Dango Jet will always win. Crap, the extra lives I'm getting. I'm at 8. What the hell? Alright, let's gyro down. Now I'm just gonna get a wave. Which unfortunately is at the end of a very long sequence. God damn it. Hopefully this time we can get it. Yay, browser crashes. Got it. And an extra life at the same time. Starman time. Let me know if you see a C anywhere. Yeah, this track's probably my least favorite, but it still grows on you after a while. My god, enough of the extra lives. I've maxed out, I'm not even trying. There it is. Space Met! Son of a bitch. No. I'm sure I'll get the life back soon enough. See? And I swear, the Roll-Chan thing is just a sprite hack. There's no gameplay affecting mods, it's just RNG being crazy. Okay, I'll reiterate. Crazy favorable. All right, Starman. I love his ability, though, just for the fact that it gives you low gravity whenever you use it. Super Arrow. I forgot about Super Arrow. That is the smuggest Proto Man. Oh yeah, that's right. I might actually have some trouble against the Dark Men. Also, this track is so goddamn good. Balls. Balls again. Balls again, I say. Yeah, looks like it's still just beat. That's fine. I say just beat like he's inferior. Beat is a good birdie boy. Shame we won't be using him because he's overpowered as fuck. Oh, that's a Mega Maker thing. Okay. Thanks, Tango. What? Or at least I hit the checkpoint. And then immediately get lasered. I swear I can talk. No, I can't. I don't know what's up with those things, but they, like, never attack you. They just hover around. Cool enemy. And, like, they perfectly orbit you, but they do nothing. Yeah, at least those moving tiles are less of a pain in the ass. Yeah, this one's the shooty boy. He's not the pain in the ass. The pain in the ass is the ultimate dark man that combines all three powers. That's going to be annoying. Yeah, the cannons and shields are pretty good. I like their Mega Man 6 design, though. In that they have, like, a... when they have a barrier that goes this way, they lob a shot, and then they put the barrier above them, but then they shoot straight. This part. Shit. Ah! The energy pause screwed me over. It ate my input. That sucks. I got my life back. Because of course I did.
Oh,
There we go. The Tango Jet over to get the Tango Jet. Yep. I see an E. I also see HP. Certainly don't need that. That's probably the dumbest robot design. This is gonna drop down, bonk on its head, and then go back up. This is gonna keep bouncing. Darkman 2 should be the shield one. Yep. And literally all he does is walk. Why did they decide to make leg humpacopters? I do not understand this decision. You know what our game really needs? More leg humpers. Almost final. Hell no! I mean, almost halfway. Four, five, and six, you always have a decoy boss before Wily. Sorry that I'm spoiling a game made in the 80s. Thank you. Yeah, it's always Wily. You know how it's never Lupus? It's always Wily. Need any tank or extra lives, so I'm not gonna bother. But whatever. Unless I decide to double digit it. Nope. Again, why have two digits if you only get one digit of something? I don't get it. This is the Flash Man, asshole. Clever. Bringing the house down. Oh, yeah. What? What? Qu'est-ce que? Excusez-moi. Keskel the fuck? OMG, it was a fake proto man. Got him. I don't know if Proto Man's got to call his sister Boo, but yeah. So remember how I said I had trouble with that Dark Man? Apparently I didn't. Seriously, the Flash Man guy's probably the worst. Blah, 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 blah. I'm using speed up. We all know how this goes. Aw, yeah. Yeah, it wouldn't be a Wily stage without some die because you don't know. This is the opposite of fun. No, got through it. Okay. Thank you. Ah, yes. Chicken for farming. Farming chicken. Takes significantly less time when you're not using any special powers. Although, if you're patient enough, you can farm extra life off of that thing, too. So if anybody thinks I'm too lucky with the 1-up RNG, as I say that, I get another one. Well, just know that I could have just grown for them. I don't know what the past tense of grind is grund, but I just say it anyway because it's funny. Oh, this motherfucker. Right, right, right. The one that AVGN did. When the thing was glitched out. Another E-Tank, I'd be at like, what, 16 by now? Yup. Turn the micro hop there. Yes, you can have too many E-Tanks, because you cap at 9. Yeah, I don't know, 4, 5, and 6 are significantly easier games, in my opinion. That whole charge buster, man. Like, because of it, you do a minimum of 3 damage to a boss. And considering the bosses have, like, post-hit immunity like you do, you're almost, like, doubling your damage. Okay. The game just doesn't want me to game over, apparently. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? Somebody remind me I have a clip of Katana Zero to make. since nobody was around to watch it, so I kind of have to make it a clip, so, you know, it actually happened. If a streamer does something cool and nobody's around to clip it, did it really happen? Thing. I may be using E-tanks here because I freaking hate this thing. It's basically spore spawn before spore spawn. There's an E-tank anyway. Alright, refight time. So before that, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, be right back. Right, I have to redo this element because apparently it's just... I don't know, I put my pause image in a category. And then, for some reason, it took away the hotkey, which is weird. So, there we go. Back in a few. I return, and my hotkey works. Yay! Alright. Well, I guess it's gravity, man. Thank you. Well, Dive Man I had the most problems on, so, should be smooth sailing from here. Depending on how much of a butt Stone Man decides to be. Much challenge, such difficult, wow. Sturman! Gyromite. It's Mr. Choo Choo. Okay, I'm pretty sure I had a full charge there. And that's the refight's done. Wow. Just wow. Oh yeah, the Super Wily Squisher. You know, the boss designs are nice. Too bad the boss AI is pretty shit. That's the first time that's happened. I fought a wily boss and didn't get hit. So yeah, I thought Mega Man 4 was easy. Alright, me and my 9E tanks are gonna spank the crap out of Wily. How many lives do I have? 6? Yep. Unless it's one of those, he's immune to the Buster again. This music's pretty awesome, though. Nope, he's not immune to Buster. Dumbest vehicles and most pointless attacks. You are not wrong. Oh, he went on the other side for once. Oh my god, that actually hit me. Oh no. Yes, I literally jumped into it. No, I don't care. You know what? I'm gonna let my good birdie boy beat it. Go, birdie! Get him! There you go. Beat deserves the win. Thank you. Yeah, that sprite's adorable. And that's Mega Man 5 down. Now, as I mentioned, the later Mega Mans 3, 4, and 5, or 4, 5, and 6 are pretty easy. Sorry, if you're wondering about the fluctuating volume, I'm just doing some stuff in the background. While this plays out... Anyhow, we went through the trouble of getting beat, so why not let Beat have the win? Beat is that last Wily's weakness, by the way. Does, I think, 4 damage a shot? Or a peck, I guess? Not like it mattered, he was down to one thing, and yeah. If anybody wants to claim, oh, you didn't do a Buster only, yeah. I could have just P-shot him. Whatever. Nah, man. You want to watch me shoot the shit for 4 hours? You just watch me play VR chat pool, I guess. I'm kind of glad it's shorter because I went super long yesterday and fucking paid for it today. Super tired. How much did I stream yesterday? 7.25 for Katana Zero and about 4.25? Yeah. Still, it's 11 and a half hours. Yay, Beat, our hero. Pretty sure that's the end of it. So, that's Mega Man 5. I'd like to thank everybody for watching. I have a Discord if you like talking about video games, computer tech, wrestling, and birds. It's a place to do it. Exclamation mark Discord in the chat, or check the channel description, or just go to discord.io/Tizaz. If you want to see the schedule and a list of all the other stuff I stream, exclamation mark current or schedule in the chat will bring you to a Google Sheets of all the stuff that I'm doing, planning on doing, and have done. Comments are open, so feel free to comment on anything you see there, whether you want to see it come early, come back, or if you have any suggestions, I'll take it all into consideration, but no guarantees. Anywho, I'll be back tomorrow at noon to 2 p.m. for some Minecraft Create. I said I wasn't going to dig a giant hole on stream, but I have not been on the server since I was last on it on Friday. So we're digging a giant hole. Yep. That's what's going to be the stream. Just 4 hours of digging a hole. It's going to be fun. And if that doesn't sound like fun, well, I'm starting Legend of Dragoon around this time tomorrow. Well... this time minus 3 hours tomorrow. I've only rented it and played like maybe an hour of it. I don't know why I didn't continue. So hopefully I'll actually find it good and not just be reminded of, oh, this is why I didn't continue. But we'll have a good go of it. And that is tomorrow. So, I noticed Mr. God of Moogles is streaming, so I am going to go raid him. If you got the channel points, go grab my bird emote, spam it in his chat. Anyway, until tomorrow, have a good one.